So for tonight, temperatures remain in the 70s by 8 o'clock, partly cloudy, and it looks like temperatures will cool off to the 60s around 9 o'clock. So for the next few days, our temperatures have been running below average, but high pressure will be in place. So that means we'll be slightly above average Tuesday, Wednesday, and into Thursday. So if you like the 80s, you'll enjoy the next few days. By Friday, that's when we're tracking some changes to the forecast. Not as far as temperatures, as far as rain chances. But as we just run our future track model here on Tuesday, notice clear sky. So Tuesday looks like it will be a nice day, occasional breezes throughout the afternoon. And Wednesday, another nice day. Thursday, we'll see above average temperatures. By Friday and Saturday, that next disturbance will move in here, increase our rain chances, and it looks like there'll be just enough instability in place for us to possibly even see thunderstorms throughout the afternoon on Friday. Of course, as the models update, we'll bring you those updates, but as for now, it looks like we could see possible thunderstorms across the region on Friday, slight rain chances into Saturday. Now, as far as wind speeds, they're calming down in Las Cruces and El Paso. We're at 13 TRC, so still breezy across portions of the region, and wind gusts have also been up throughout the afternoon each day. Occasional breezes. Tuesday, we'll see wind gusts at 25, lighter on Wednesday, and it looks like we'll see winds return Friday into Sunday at 25 miles per hour. So back to the showers, we'll be tracking Friday into Saturday. You can always track the storms yourself by downloading the ABC7 weather app, which is available for all smartphones. Not only can you track the showers, you can get your current conditions, your 7-day forecast, and upload your weather photos to the ABC7 weather app. Tonight, we'll drop down to the 40s in Anthony, 50s Fort Bliss, Socorro, 49 Clint. Tomorrow, a little warmer. We'll be back in the 80s for Clint, Montana Vista, Fort Bliss, 81, and Anthony. Temperatures will also reach the 80s tomorrow afternoon. A little cool tonight in Hatch in the 40s, 51 White Sands, mid-40s Mesilla, partly cloudy, mostly sunny tomorrow. Warmer in Hatch, you're on the map at 79 degrees tomorrow, 78 White Sands, and 78 Oregon. Tonight, El Paso will drop down to 51 degrees, winds at 5 to 15 miles per hour. Breezy throughout the afternoon with temperatures reaching the 80s. So a nice day tomorrow. We're down to 46 degrees overnight. Las Cruces tomorrow. Look for a high of 79 with wind gusts around 20 throughout your afternoon. Temperatures remain in the 80s for the next few days. Even with the showers moving through, it looks like we'll still see temperatures in the 80s on Friday. Breezy, 20% chance for showers on Saturday. We remain in the 80s, 79 on Sunday. We climb back to the 80s on Monday.